Yeah, this thing is breaking stance so consistently. I really like that about it. I'm contemplating if it's more value for me to just spam the weapon skill though. I think I shouldn't go for the critical. I think the weapon skill's just better. It's giving me more value. What do you guys think? I think we're doing more damage with the weapon skill than the critical. Damage! Oh my god! Wow! Oh, no way! Let's go! Yeah! Get him. Oh, not that move. Ah. Yeah. Whoa. Let's go! Woo! Yeah! We did it, baby! Yeah! Clean! Oh, that was crazy! Thank you for the follow, Bart North. What's good? Oh my god. Oh my.